Here we go. Got something on some bobber. Some bobber action. Maybe a catfish. All right, we're catching those cats. We're catching those cats. There you go. It's a good size eating little cat right there. All right, go back and tell your friends. We're just out here to catch a few of you. Go. Go tell your friends. All right, let's get back here and get another worm. Maybe we'll get some double action. All right, we're back at it. So we can get a little bit more bobber action out here. Kind of letting it float a little bit, just using a little bit of Nightcrawler. Bobber fishing about a foot, maybe a foot and a half. If we can get a little bit out there a little more. See if we can get some quick bobber action here for you. I've been walking up and down this river for 3 or 4 hours this morning and had some really good luck with some smallmouth, caught a huge gar. And, of course, that was the first catfish I caught. And just trying to finish up the day here. Not getting good casts because this wind is right in. Damn it, I should have went down just a little bit. And it's a little bit deeper down this way. I think we're just going to leave you dangling a little bit there. And we're just going to go down a little bit further. right out in there. I think we'll get something out there. There it goes. And there it goes. Ow. Try right there one more time. One more time. I'm getting thirsty, a little bit hungry, and I'm about ready to call it a day. I've been out here for quite a while. Fish just laying out over here. Those look like bass too.